off my first hand, doubled up, and went up to 60 grand, came down, went up to 80 grand, came back down to 20 grand. Now I'm sitting with 220. I think I'm chip leader at the tournament right now with 220,000. And it feels real good.
But it's still early.
It's still early. Well, I'm going to take it easy now. You know, my strategy was to be aggressive, get a bunch of chips, and just slow down.